Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name's Nastasia and I would love it if you would subscribe to my channel as well as follow me on my Instagram if you guys haven't already. Today's video is super exciting because I'm doing another Amazon video. These are gonna be 20 Amazon must-haves that I purchased for my new home, which is super exciting. Also, I am collabing with one of my really good friends on YouTube and in real life, Catherine. So be sure to go ahead and subscribe to her channel and watch her video when you're done watching this one. She's gonna be sharing with you some Amazon must-haves for her new apartment. And I already saw some of the things and they are super cute and you should definitely pick them up. Be sure to head on over to her channel like I mentioned when you're done watching this video and be sure to watch hers as well and subscribe to her. You will definitely love her content. So these are just things that I more recently picked up for my new home that are from Amazon that I think are essentials, must-haves, very aesthetic and still very practical for your home or your apartment. So I'm just gonna jump right into it and share with you guys what I got. I guess I'll start with a kitchen item since this is right next to me, but I went ahead and picked up this marble utensil holder as well as the utensils to go in it. Now I am gonna be honest and I say that I got this more of like a decor piece. Obviously these are must-haves and you can use these to cook with perfectly fine, but in Catherine's video, she's gonna share with you some utensils that I think are a little bit better and more practical to use every single day. But I kind of wanted to have this on my counter. Obviously, if I needed to reach for one of these, I still can and use it. But this just goes and matches really well with my new kitchen aesthetic and like theme that I'm going for. The next thing that I definitely wanted to pick up that was a must-have was a new coffee maker. And I did a bunch of research and K-cups are actually recyclable now. And you can even get the K-cups that are refillable and reusable, so it's definitely a little bit better for the environment than it was before. So I went ahead and picked up this K Cup Supreme. To me, this is just like a really adult, really sophisticated coffee maker from Keurig. It is stainless steel, so it matches all of my appliances, and I think it's just a really good option. It is not an eyesore. It's gonna look really nice, and again, like I said, fit in with the appliances. It makes a good cup of coffee. Definitely been making a lot of coffees and teas at home nowadays, and it ends up being a little bit more cost efficient in the long run, especially if you look on Amazon. They have some really good deals on K-cups, so definitely keep that in mind. Another amazing thing you can find on Amazon is bedding. You can find some really great options that are super good quality and really affordable. So I picked up another pair of these linen pillowcases. These are crazy. When I bought them, I honestly wasn't expecting much from them. And when they came in the mail, I was like, wow, these are such good quality linen pillowcases, especially for the price. They come in a few different colors, so definitely pick these up if you are one of those people who really likes the whole linen bedding thing. These are super soft as well, very aesthetic, and they have cute little detailing on the pillowcases as well. So this is a great option if you're looking for some new bedding. And then obviously to go along with my coffee, I needed to get some new coffee mugs. I really like these because they came in a set of two and I don't need a ton of things in excess. I'm learning as I get older. So got the set of two of these. These are insulated. And as you can see, they have this really cool curve to them. I just thought these were like so different and unique. And when I saw them, I'm like, oh my God, because it looks like it's like swooping over, almost like spilling when you have the coffee in it. I just think these are super cute. So I got those. And then for another essential, I obviously needed to pick up a nice dish set. These are so cute, so aesthetic, so my vibe. They remind me of something from like Crate and Barrel just because the design on them and the like very minimal aesthetic. They're really good quality. So they're just like a speckled plate, and this comes in a set with, you get this plate, you get the smaller plates, you get the bowls, and you get a mug set as well. So that's why I opted to just get the two set of these because I figured these are my fun mugs. I got two of these, and then I have the set of four that came with this set. Again, such a great deal for some good quality dishware. Since we're talking dishware, glassware, I figured I would just share with you guys what glassware I picked up. Now, these were just a suggestion, and when I saw them, they're just a simple glass cup, but I really fell in love with the nice little shape they have on the bottom here. Thought these would be great for drinking water. Again, I just went ahead and picked up a four pack of these. Didn't need to get anything too crazy or fancy. And then the next thing I wanted to talk about are these wine glasses. I actually found out about these from Catherine's video. I do have the Crate and Barrel ones, but I just wanted these because they were a little bit bigger. But when these came in the mail, these are so much thicker and more durable than the ones from Crate and Barrel. I don't really like the ones from Crate and Barrel because I always feel like they're super delicate and that they're gonna snap. So if you're looking for a good quality, you know, square shape aesthetic wine glass set, these are definitely the way to go. So the next things that I picked up, I have recently just fallen in love with. If you guys saw my bathroom makeover, I did already kind of do a DIY renovation on the bathroom in my new house, and I use peel and stick tiles for the floor. Let me just tell you, they are so cost efficient. They're great also if you're moving in to a home and you still want to renovate it like in the future. That's kind of like my plan. I just put the peel and stick for now. Gonna save up money to get the floors redone over time, but it's such just like a trendy option to have really nice floors. They're waterproof and everything. So I also picked up these are the backsplash tiles. And again, I'm a little on the fence on what I want to do with the backsplash in my kitchen. So I figured I would pick up these peel and stick tiles. They're white and they mimic of what a white ceramic backsplash would look like. I'll put these on in my kitchen and I will see if I like them. And if I do, I can invest that money to actually have it done. This pack is like under $20, so it's a super cheap thing to do and see if you like it. And I've seen a lot of people actually just end up keeping these in their home because they are very durable. Something else that was featured in that bathroom makeover video is the amber glass soap dispensers. These are just like an all-time staple for me. There's a few extra bathrooms in my new home, so I needed to get another pack of those. But if you watched that bathroom makeover, you saw just how great they tie the bathroom together. To me, they make everything look very aesthetic. They come in a two-pack, so I actually have the soap dispenser in that bathroom, and then I'm using the additional one to actually put a ton of hand sanitizer in it. And you guys will see that that's like sitting on my entryway table. So that is just a little pack of two that I think you definitely need for your bathrooms and your kitchen. So I'm a huge advocate for super cute coasters. I've always gone to places like Anthropologie, Crate and Barrel, West Elm to get my coasters. But one thing that I find that I don't get with those coasters is any absorbency from the actual drinks that you're putting on those coasters. The water just kind of trickles and goes underneath the coasters and eventually just makes a mess. So when I found these coasters that actually absorb, I was all about it. These are super cool. They're just felt. They have the little tracking on the bottom, so your drink's not gonna slip all over the place. Also, these are great as spacers in between candles if you're putting candles on your coffee table or your nightstand. Keep in mind, over time, that glass on the bottom is going to scratch your furniture, so pop one of these bad boys underneath and you're good to go. All right, speaking of candles, I have a ton of candle essentials that I think are just great to have in your home. A candle snipper and a candle snuffer. These are things that I didn't like really know I needed, but they change up the candle game completely. So basically you just use these to cut off the tip of the wick before you light your candle. It's going to burn just so much better. It's not gonna be crackling or popping because it has that leftover wax on the top of the wick. And then this is how you can actually put out the candle, which is going to prevent you from having that little leftover wax that gets on the wick that does cause the popping. So this comes together as a set. And then you guys know I love my little USB lighter, but I did have to pick up a new set just because I saw that they now have these that are adjustable and bend at the top. And these are just so much easier to light certain candles and things around the home since this top bends. But yeah, you'd literally just turn these on, press a button, and they are rechargeable. So these are the perfect lighter option, I think, for your home. And I just love it. I'm obsessed with these. I use them all the time. This is like my new favorite thing. Also, since we're on the subject of home fragrance, you guys know I love my Vitruvi oil diffusers. I cannot get enough of them. I have my white one back there. I recently got the charcoal one as well. These are just a really good quality oil diffuser that you can have in your home for several years. This one is super old. I think I got this 3 years ago. It is running strong. It's just working like new, and because they are ceramic, you can actually wash the top of it in the sink, so that keeps it looking fresh and new. All in all, it's just my favorite oil diffuser to have in my home, so I would definitely recommend picking one of those up if you don't have one already. This next thing has been all over Pinterest, and I definitely hopped on the bandwagon and got a set. These are just these little portable puck lights. They're super cute. You can put these in so many different places. I've seen a lot of people use these in those pendant lights as a lighting source if you don't want to hook up electrical, which I think is just a brilliant idea. I also thought if you use some two-way tape and put this like under your nightstand, you can just push it and have like excess like ground floor mood lighting at night, and then you can push it again to turn it off. These also can operate by remote, which is included. These in particular came in a set of six, and I think it was a great deal. So just a fun little option for extra lighting in your home. And then obviously if you're moving, it is essential to have a pot set. I just went ahead and got this good full stainless steel set. It comes with basically all the essentials that you are going to need when you're moving into a new place. And to go along with that, I wanted to share because I found this little contraption that I think solves so many problems. So I am a huge fan of pasta. I love making pasta and I do have a separate pasta strainer. But when I saw this, I was like, why do I have a separate pasta strainer? So we'll show you guys here that this just clips on your pot like so. And this creates a strainer attached to the pot. And you literally just pour it over like so and everything will drain out. These are so cool. They come in a pack of two. And I just think this is so much easier to store. Clips on here and you can throw this right into the dishwasher. Like, why did I not know about this invention sooner? Another thing that I'm all about in the home is coffee table books. But when I came across this book on Amazon, I was like, this is like that coffee table book that every single person should have in their home, because this is called Wellness by Design. And this is a room by room guide to optimizing your home for health, fitness, and happiness. This goes over absolutely everything in your home and gives you pointers, tips, and tricks to just make everything better, to make everything more eco-friendly. This even goes over all the different materials and textures and things that you include in your home and like which would be better for you and how you can incorporate like a fitness space that is practical and just like a place to meditate, like how your entryway should be to make yourself feel better, lighting, environmental protection, going over technology and the different things that can be harmful in your home. I mean, this book is amazing and it's super aesthetic. It's got a nice cute cover on it, so it will make a great coffee table book, but you're also going to learn so much from it. And it was super affordable, so this would be a book that I would definitely recommend having in your home. And then last but not least, if you guys saw one of my more recent videos, you guys already know about this Botanical Origin plant-based laundry detergent. I am obsessed with this, guys. I worked with them for a brand deal and I'm so happy that I did, because I would have probably never discovered this. This is amazing and I have already purchased a whole new set of it with my own money because I've never been so like impressed with laundry detergent. This stuff got stains out of my clothes that I didn't think could ever come out because they were just so old. And yeah, I cannot say enough good things about it. This is the fresh jasmine and wild lavender scent. I got both scents that they have because I thought they both smell good, but this one's just very like peaceful and calming. So you're moving, you need some new laundry detergent, go with the plant-based option. You will not regret it. I'm obsessed with this stuff and I think it's at a good price point for what you are getting. All right guys, so those were my 20 Amazon must-haves that I think you should purchase for your new home. I hope you guys enjoyed them. So I'll have everything that I talked about in today's video linked in the description box down below for you guys, along with Catherine's video. Don't forget to check out her channel and subscribe. I know you guys will love to see what her must-haves are, so don't forget to head on over there. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!